All right, so I'm getting ready to let the Trailblazer air out. I had to hook up the battery, so I got that done. This vehicle here has the Vortec 4200 inline six. This is the vehicle that caught fire on December 30th of 2017. What caused that was a bad valve cover gasket, and we had no idea that it went bad. So what had happened, what we think actually caused it, was probably brought on by a clogged PVC valve. So that in turn then, what it did, blew the valve cover gasket. It messed up the coolant tank reservoir, so they replaced that. They've replaced the pigtail actuator. They went ahead and redone the head gaskets. They had to replace the coil, the plugs, and plug wires. So, let's go ahead and roll down the windows first, and then we'll start it. Hasn't been started in about a week. Thanks for watching.